Job said he may not come when you want him, but he'll be there right on time. I know that he's an on-time God. Yes, he is. He's an on-time God. Yes, he is. I know that he's an on-time God. Yes, he is. Job said he may not come when you want him, but he'll be there right on time. I know that he's an on-time God. Yes, he is. You can ask the children of Israel. They were trapped at the Red Sea. From out of nowhere, God stepped in and made a highway just like that. Let me tell you, he's an on-time God. Yes, he is. I know that he's an on-time God. Yes, he is. Job said he may not come when you want him, but he'll be there. Now you can ask Mary and Martha. Their brother Lazarus was sick in bed. They said, Jesus, please come heal him. And Jesus waited till he was dead. They said, Lord, I don't understand it, why you've waited till now to come. But Jesus said, Lazarus, come forth, and death, let him go. He came a-walking up out of the grave. Let me tell you, he's an on-time God. Yes, he is. I know that he's an on-time God. Yes, he is. Job said he may not come when you want him, but he'll be there right on time. I know that he's an on-time God. Yes, he is. He's on time. He's on time.
He's on time.
I know he's on time. Hallelujah. He's always on time.
He's on time.
Hallelujah. I thank you, Lord, that you're always on time. Hallelujah. I praise you, Lord, that you're always on time.
He's on time.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He's an on time God. Yes, he is. I know he's an on time God. Yes, he is. Job's